The Man of Steel and Captain Boomerang, two of Marvel's biggest superheroes who have both been recently fired. These two have conflicting personalities that conflict with each other and cause conflict, so it's obvious that these two would eventually get into a conflict at some point. So here's the question. If they did get into a conflict, who would win? Captain America or Iron Man? Well, if we look at the movie Captain America Civil War, and the scene where Iron Man and Captain America are fighting, and Captain America wins the fight, it's pretty obvious that Captain America would win in a fight between the two. But here's the thing. In that fight, Captain America had the Winter Soldier with him, so Stark was outnumbered. Completely unfair, what the heck? Now, if Iron Man had Happy with him during the fight, then this would be a different story, but he didn't. We never get to see a one-on-one fight between the two heroes, and they end up becoming friends again later, so it doesn't even matter. I don't care who would win in a fist fight, I want to know who would win in a kiss fight. Steve Rogers has an advantage with his super soldier serum in his body, making his lip muscles stronger. But Tony Stark could also use nanobot technology to make his kiss stronger as well. My guess is that probably the better and stronger kisser would win the kiss battle. But you know, who is the stronger kisser? We're just gonna have to wait for the Marvel What If series to come out to figure out the answer. Until then, I really have no idea, but probably Captain America.